Good morning, children. Welcome to Standard 10. This is the first lecture on the chapter Chemical Reactions and Equations of Chemistry. Today we will study balancing of a chemical equation. Before starting that, let us understand what is a chemical reaction. You all have studied about chemical change. A chemical reaction is a reaction in which one, two, or more than two substances combine chemically to produce an entirely new substance that is called a product. The product also may be one, two, or many, depending on the reaction. Now, here there are some examples of chemical reaction. For example, this one, magnesium burns in oxygen gas air to produce magnesium oxide. Similarly, these two are the examples. Now, I want to shorten this. I want to make it concise. I change this chemical reaction into a word equation. In word equation, we mention the reactants. See, this is an arrow. On the left hand side of the arrow, these are called reactants. And on the right hand side, this is the product form. It can be a product, it can be many products. So, magnesium burns in oxygen gas. So, magnesium and oxygen gas becomes reactant written on left hand side. This is the left hand side. And it produces a new substance, magnesium oxide. And that is written on the right hand side, that is the product. Similarly, these two. Nitrogen gas reacts with hydrogen gas to produce ammonia gas. Iron, red hot, reacts with steam to produce a new compound, ferrous, ferric oxide and hydrogen gas. That is, we have changed this chemical reaction into a word equation. Is it fun? Moving on, I am rubbing this side. Now, this word equation can be changed into a chemical equation. Whenever we write a word equation in the form of a chemical equation, we further make it concise by using symbols and formula. For example, magnesium is an element and the symbol for this element is Mg. Oxygen is another element. We write it as O2. O is the symbol of oxygen, but it doesn't exist as O. It exists as O2. O2 is 2O combined chemically. So this is a plural. Plural means molecule, but two same kind, O, O. So it is still an element. This is an element. This is an element. Element in the form of atom. Atom is making this element magnesium. Magnesium atom. And this is O2 molecule, a homoatomic molecule that is making an element oxygen gas. This element, these two elements combine to form magnesium oxide, MgO. You see there? MgO. Now this MgO is a compound. Now this too is a molecule. All molecules are plural. See here, Mg and O. Ek Mg, ek O. So it is plural, but two different kinds, Mg, O. So now this is not like this. This is homoatomic molecule. This one is heteroatomic molecule. Two different kinds of atoms. So heteroatomic molecules also form a substance. This substance is called a compound. So, I summarize, all atoms and homoatomic molecules form element, all heteroatomic molecules form compound. So, this is the chemical equation for this particular word equation. It is also called skeletal equation. Now, see there, nitrogen gas, N2 plus hydrogen gas, O2, forms ammonia gas. The formula of ammonia you have read in junior classes is NH3. This is hydrogen gas, so it is H2. Iron element, Fe. Fe is the atom of iron. Steam. Steam is water vapor, that is water. The formula of water is H2O. H2O is a compound, 2H or 1O. HNO, two different kinds. Molecule, heteroatomic. So this is a compound. Ferric oxide. We'll come to it. Fe3O4 plus H2. These are the chemical equations written here. Also called skeletal equations. Can you distinguish? This is word equation. I am using the words. And this is a skeletal equation. Isko further concise kar diye. Instead of atoms, I have used the symbol. For molecules, I have used the formula. O2 is the formula of an element, oxygen gas. MgO is the formula of a compound, magnesium oxide. So you should know how to write the symbols, how to frame the formula. All of this we have studied in standard 9. Now, coming to balancing of chemical equations. Pause and copy down. Now we'll balance these chemical equations. See the first one. Before balancing, what we do, we put this in a box. We lock them. See the first one, I have locked it. After that, arrow ke left hand side or right hand side mein dekhna hai ki arrow ke left hand side mein jo atoms hain wo right hand side ke barabar hai ki nahi. Pehle to jo atoms yahan honge wahi wahan honge. Koi naya atom na to idhar hoga na idhar. Jaise agar yahan koi atom hai to kisi na kisi form mein wahan hoga. Balancing Mg. यहाँ पे Mg एक है, यहाँ भी Mg एक है. O यहाँ 2 है. Here it is only 1. I put a 2 here. When I put 2 here, it is 2 molecules of MgO. Now see 2Mg. Mg. 2Mg, 2Mg, O2, 2O. It is balanced. See the next one. Next one में N is 2. So I put, first of all I will lock this. Lock karne ka matlab, we should not interfere with these symbols, formula, whatever is given. Like this is the symbol, these are formulas, we should not interfere with them. N is 2 over here, put a 2 here. 2N ho gaya. 2, 3 just 6H. So put 3 here, 3, 2 just 6H. Did you get me? 2N, N 2, 2 with respect to H, 2, 3 just 6. So yahan pe 6 kaise hoga? 2N. So these two are balanced. Look at this. Now this is a compound. The name, recall I told this, ferrous ferric oxide. Now what is ferrous and what is ferric? What is ferrous? What is ferric? Ferrous is Fe with valency 2. Ferric is Fe with valency 3. Now when they form oxide, Fe with valency 2, O already has valency 2, exchange arrow lagate hain. Simplify karo, 1 is to 1, 1 is understood in chemistry, ferrous oxide is FeO. Theek hai? We put the valency below, we have to simplify it, exchange, O ke liye 1A, Fe ke liye 1A, 1 is understood, so FeO. Similarly, Fe ferric 3, O to never changes, it will remain 2, again exchange, you get Fe2O3, and add this, you get this formula. That is Fe3O4. Add kar do Fe2 or 1, 3, 1 and 3, 4. I hope you understood. Now again lock them and balance. Here see 3Fe. Generally, when the reaction becomes complex, we should always start with that atom which has maximum number of atoms. So if you closely introspect, this O is 4 here and here it is 1. So I put 4 here. 4O ho gaya. लेकिन साथ ही साथ हाइड्रोजन हो गया 4 टू जा 8, सो आई हैव टू पुट 4 हियर, 4H2. आई होप यू आर गेटिंग मी. वॉट इज लेफ्ट आउट? Fe. पुट 3 हियर, सो नाउ 3 Fe, Fe3, 4H2, 4 टू जा 8, 4H2, O4, O, इट इज बैलेंस्ड. सो दिस इज हाउ वी बैलेंस द केमिकल इक्वेशन इन योर बुक. दिस मेथड इज गिवन, दिस मेथड इज कॉल्ड हिट एंड ट्रायल मेथड. द नेम ऑफ दिस मेथड इज हिट एंड ट्रायल मेथड. वी ऑल्सो कॉल दिस इंस्पेक्शन मेथड. यू हैव टू इंस्पेक्ट, फाइंड आउट वेयर द प्रॉब्लम लाइज, विच एटम्स आर नॉट बैलेंस्ड, एंड अकॉर्डिंगली यू हैव टू प्रोसीड. वाइल प्रोसीडिंग यू हैव टेक केयर ऑफ द एटम्स विच आर मैक्सिमम इन नंबर फर्स्ट. नाउ पॉज एंड कॉपी डाउन. वन फॉर मेनी कॉम्प्लेक्स रिएक्शंस व्हेन यू आर स्टक अप एंड यू फेस प्रॉब्लम इन बैलेंसिंग, व्हाट यू डू, देयर इज अ मेथड कॉल्ड ABCD मेथड. इट इज नॉट गिवन इन NCERT बट इट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल एट टाइम्स. आई जस्ट मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस मेथड. आई टेक वन एग्जाम्पल. एमोनिया reacts with oxygen gas to form nitric oxide and water. What you have to do is log them. And put A, B, C, D. हो सकता है ABCD में सिर्फ ABC तक का जरूरत हो सकता है ABCDE का भी जरूरत हो. Accordingly you can use. Now see here, nitrogen is the first element. Left hand side, right hand side देखना पड़ेगा. Nitrogen here is A, here it is C. So for nitrogen A is equal to C. See hydrogen. Hydrogen here 3A. यहां तो और कहीं hydrogen नहीं है, तो 3A. Right hand side में देखो hydrogen 2D. Oxygen देखो यहां 2B. Left hand side. Right hand side में oxygen दो जगह है, यहां C यहां D, दोनों 1 है. तो 2B इज C प्लस D. एंड नाउ लेट A बी इक्वल टू 1, देयरफॉर C विल बी ऑल्सो इक्वल टू 1. अब इसको सॉल्व कर लो, यहां 1 डालो, तो 3 इंटू 1 3 इज इक्वल टू 2D. D आ गया 3/2. हियर वी हैव फाउंड आउट A, C एंड D. सो B निकालना है 2B, C वी हैव फाउंड आउट 1 एंड D यहां पे 3/2. इसका एलसीएम ले लोगे, यहां पे भी 2 रहे, कॉमन 2 लेके 5/2 होगा, 5/2, और यहां 2B है, तो B बिकम्स इंटू 1/2 होगा, तो 5/4. नाउ राइट डाउन द वैल्यूज. A इज 1, C इज 1, B इज 5/4 एंड D इज 3/2. इसको हम मिटा देते हैं, पॉज करके कॉपी करना होगा. अब नंबर्स पुट करो. ए देखो 1 है, 1 अंडरस्टूड है, तो NH3. बी देखो, बी 5/4 है, 5/4 O2. सी देखो, सी है 1, तो NO. एंड डी हो गया 3/2 H2. ओके, ये सही है, लेकिन इसको हम अगर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 कर देते हैं पूरे इक्वेशन को, तो यहां आएगा 4NH3, यहां आएगा 5O2. इंटू 4 कर दोगे 4 कट जाएगा, 4NO प्लस, क्योंकि यहां 1 है, 1 इंटू 4 4, यहां भी 1 है तो 4, यहां 5/4 इंटू 4 4 कैंसिल, 3/2 इंटू 4 6H2. सो दिस इज द बैलेंस्ड केमिकल इक्वेशन. गॉट इट? सिमिलरली सो व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू, यू कैन यूज हिट एंड ट्रायल मेथड और ABCD मेथड टू गेट द इक्वेशन बैलेंस्ड. All the best. Keep studying balancing of equation. You can balance many such equations from Language of Chemistry by Tuli and Soni. You already have purchased in Standard 7. Thank you.